Hello, everybody. My name is Brandon Trantham, also known as the Red Alec Pony, and welcome to my next Let's Play Spooky's House of Jumpscares. And to be honest, I actually forgot in which room I basically am. I think at 300? I think that was it. I think. I don't know anymore, but I think it was 300. So yeah, and I forgot to turn on the timer. So I actually got nothing much to say except hopefully that I could make through everything. And yeah, I really have nothing much to say except hopefully there won't be any new monsters or new rooms that's going to scare me or new something, you know. Okay, that face kind of got me there. But like I said, I have nothing much to say about this game, so I guess I could, I guess, continue. I guess, I don't know. So yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. First, let me get this on. There we go. Yep, I was at room, and there's a freaking blank picture again. Believe me, guys, I can't always tell that this game is going to scare me to hell. Door animation again? Yep, just like I expected. Whoa. Now this is new. God damn it, my stamina. Okay, the music has changed. Is something chasing? No, I don't think so. Oh God. Well, I still haven't died, so it appears I might be the protagonist, but I'm not entirely sure. I'm not some side character that leaves notes for pointless exposition. Also, I found a strange computer that gave description of the monsters, and it seems like they are called effective based on how many people they kill. Nice, damn. Okay, that is. Please, no more monsters, please. That scared me. That really freaking got me. Let's just keep on going. Holy crap! Oh my God. Don't like that sound. One day, a strange merchant came to town. He sold handmade puppets and trinkets, and all the children loved his store and his gift. But the town couldn't support his store because the other shops were failing. The other shopkeepers became jealous, so one night, some of the town's people took all his puppets and threw them in the river. Okie dokie. But just afterwards, he came running to the river crying and wailing that his children were being drowned. He dove into the river trying to save his possessions. The townspeople, bitter and still angry, watched him frantically thrash and dive into the river until he never came back to the surface of the water. Okie dokie, though. That sounds... yeah. Wait. Ooh, key. I just saw that. So is that the key to something? To the door? Yes. It has to be this door. Yep, it was. One. Okay. What was that? Although not what they wanted, the shopkeepers were satisfied. Years later, the chair of the town began to go missing, and as more and more chair disappeared, people began to find more and more puppets in the forests and around the river. These puppets seem almost to look like the missing children sometimes. You gotta be kidding me, huh? Key picked up. Dear, I am so not gonna like this. That doesn't look too good. Who the hell are you? Who the hell are you? Some strange guy. Okay, it seems that this guy is going to keep on following me like that. The guy's not gonna follow me anymore? I hope so. some bones. Okay, it seems that the guy is not following anymore. I'm glad that he's not following me anymore. Oh, dear God. This is just crazy. Crazy as hell. Oh God, my stamina. Okay, somebody just happened to the sound. Because the sound means like some a really short shh. Wait a minute, have I not been here before? Oh my God. Oh my God. Is this like some sort of looping? Oh my God. What? You are here. Have I not been here before? Shit. The game changer is here. Or not. I just thought. So where is... Yep, the game is changing up. So where is the safe point? Oh God, not this again. Fuck. Gotcha. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. Okay. The white. Shit. I thought. Okay. So, is it the left? Yes, it was the left. I just thought that the game is gonna like trick me and everything. And that's why I took the Y button. That was the wrong way. God damn. Oh dear. So many rooms that I need to go through. Ooh. I wonder what will happen. Not this again. I'm losing my mind. I just completely lose my mind after seeing those spiders. Never look back, or else you're definitely gonna get scared. Just like now. Motherfuck. Hopefully I won't... Not this again. Just don't even think about looking behind you. Or else you were definitely gonna get screwed for doing that. Motherfucker. your life. I don't know if these spiders are there or not, but that is something where I'm not gonna check again. That is definitely something where I'm not going to check again. Believe me. Okay. What was that noise? Oh, come on. Okay, so far there are no jump scares coming from those things from the wall. Really, basically repeating, like it just keeps on repeating. Okay, same room with those same pictures. Damn, not this room again. You know I hate these rooms. It seems that those spiders are not going to chase me anymore. I wish I should have not. Definitely not. No! 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 Don't you ever do that again. Is the game changer going to be here? I don't know. Oh my god, am I like seriously going in loop or something? Nope, this time not. Okay. Something really actually makes me wonder because there's like a big distance between those two, so I'm guessing that there's gonna be another arcade here. And everything, and I gotta say that bloody Pac-Man game was really bloody. It was really bloody. No, not again! Oh god, oh god, you gotta be kidding me! This again? This again? Oh god, I hate those noise. Because those noise are nerve-wracking. Definitely nerve-wracking. Okay, there's the door. It is so nerve-wracking. It's freaking nerve-wracking. Not this again. No blood, no blood, no blood. Thank you. Okay. Game saved. I made it. A key in the box again. I think the effectiveness of the specimen is all somehow related to the souls of the people they killed somehow. Anyway, I'm still alive and strong, but I feel like the inmost cave of my journey lies ahead. I wonder what the antagonists will look like. I hope they're cute. You hope? You freaking hope? I wouldn't even hope for that. Go. Please no more weird stuff happening. Like that blood. And don't make that noise again. Well, actually, I need the noise to be worn. And this is new. Except for this one. With the liquid. But the walls are new. Like there are more. Okay, now. Let's check if there's something new. Like, I'm gonna go here and check. Constantly Ja, ich komm gleich. Sorry guys, I need to pause. Okay, let's see. Am I recording? Yeah, should be. Okay. Okay guys. Now let's check. Okay guys, now let's keep on going before those new monsters will appear again. Appear. Okay, that kinda scared me. Okay, I need to switch. Not this again. I really hate this. I really hate this. Is it just me or am I like literally hearing things? I don't know actually. Oh my god, freaking dead end. What the hell was that? Did you guys just heard that noise? That was definitely something telling me. The monster's coming to get you. Don't worry, you will die very fast and out of this. Okay, what the hell is this? And wait, threshold of consciousness.
Well, hello there. Are you lost, little one?
Okay, a key. Okay. The hell are those things?
Two sides of the same coin. Knowing your projections can help you achieve freedom. Two sides of the same coin. Knowing your projections can help you achieve freedom.
Why is that thing pointing at me like that? Okay, this looks really weird. And scary at the same time. Okay, this looks normal except for the cat.
The mask you wear serves its purpose well, but be careful not to lose yourself in it.
What do you mean by that? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, this is crazy. This is crazy as hell. Nope. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? Where am I? Yo, kitty, where am I?
Balance is key to keeping your mind free and sane.
And you think that this is the balance of... And you think that this thing is the key of balance to keep me sane and free? I don't think so. This kitty is really weird. Can I talk to the key? Oh god, oh god, whoa. What the hell?
Knowing your shadow can greatly help you, but be ready to see what you'd rather not be.
What do you mean by that? I don't know. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Now this is really weird. Wait a minute. Why? Okay. Why is my vision red? And what are those things? What are those things? Hey, did I like seriously became a monster because of the red vision, or what the hell happened? And what are those scary things on the wall? They look really scary. Oh god. Oh my 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 god. What the hell? I think I'm starting to lose my mind. And I need like 30 rooms because right now my record time is actually over, but still need to get to the freaking save point. So that's why I'm gonna keep on playing. And that's gonna take me a long time. Oh my god, this is like really scary. Now this is gonna take me a long time. Oh my god, I hate those things on the wall, those weird red dark faces with red eyes. I don't like these. I don't like this room. Oh my freaking god. Did that thing just move its mouth? I don't like this. Oh god, this is starting to scare me like really. Oh my god, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Dude, I run out of stamina like so fast. Wait, the music changed. Does that mean that I'm back to normal, but my vision is still red? Does that mean that I'm still a monster? Wait, there's a wooden door, so... Okay. Damn it! Okay. Damn it! Yes! Thank God! Oh my God, not this again. Don't even think. Something is chasing me. Oh my God, I hate this. Not this again! Why me? Don't tell me it's that freaking liquid guy, right? Is it the liquid guy? That liquid monster? Oh my god, I don't like this. Come on, move fast! You son of a guts! I hate those liquids because they like seriously slow me down pretty good. Pretty good. I can't believe it that I just look behind me. Oh come on! Scared me. Okay, the music changed again. That means everything should be normal now. Hopefully. And this time I'm going to take this way. Yes. Not this again, but this one's different. god, this is so scary as hell. Like, literally? Oh my god. Oh my god. Get me to the freaking 450, please. And I saw a skull. And what? Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me, right? I was so hoping to get to the freaking safe room. Oh my god, this is just ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. Right now, I need to be very fast. Very fast. Well, sometimes Let's Play will be longer than you expect. Sorry about that. Like, I'm really sorry. I am definitely sorry. What the hell? Did you guys just heard that? Oh my god. I don't like the sound of that. Do not ever trust noises. Never. My goodness gracious. Did that just hurt? I'm here or come here? I don't know, but I don't wanna know. What the? What the fuck? 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 Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh my god! I'm trapped! Please, no! Not this again. Please don't. No! Not that fucking girl again. Please. Please. The right way needs to be the correct one. Please. Yes! Good gracious. I thought that direction was going to be the wrong one. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Okay, it seems that my health is almost full again. Okay. Everything is still the same. The arcade, there's no new arcade yet. I wonder what kind of game it's gonna be. Come on. Hey, I'm taking too long. I'm seriously taking too long. But I'm almost there. I'm almost at the safe point. The 500 has to be the safe point. Hopefully. Please. No. Don't let yourself get distracted. This again? You are here. Where? Oh my god. This is just getting freaking scary. Three rooms. Two. I just thought for a moment. One. You. Yes.
Well, here you are, alive and still here. You just keep on going, don't you?
Yep.
Well, the next door has been fixed up for you. So enjoy and keep moving on. You little fleshy live one.
Thank you for fixing it up. Come here. And you just password cheese. Alrighty then. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna like click on this before the game's gonna crash. I don't know if it will crash, but I'm just gonna make sure. Quick memo. Blump, blump. So the first one was pumpkin, then the next one is going to be, oops, then the next one is going to be cheese. Okay, good. And the one is out of order. Okay, so, you know what? I will not say anything much because I'm over my recording time limit, so before I would stop recording, I would say thank you for watching this Let's Play video. I will now make a really short outro, so I would say this. Stay tuned for my next Let's Play Spooky's House of Jumpscares, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.